All right, guys, welcome back to Creating Me. Hopefully this will be the last episode of doing that. Okay, so we're at the mouth. So let's look at that. Mouth width. How big's my mouth? Mouth height. Mouth depth. I don't know. Mouth curve. Yeah, I'm always happy. Curve that mouth. There we go. Corner depth. What is that? Oh. Pucker those lips. There we go. Mouth height. Does that look like me? Because I feel like it doesn't. No, this is not my freaking face shape at all. You know what? We need to go to the chin. That's a problem. It's this. That's what the issue is. Alright, let's look at the chin. Edit jawline, jaw width, jaw shape. Okay, we'll do that jaw height. Ooh. Jaw depth. Normal. Normal. Jaw underbite. No, I don't have no underbite. Oh my gosh. Suppose that looks more like me. I don't think I'm going to be able to get it perfect. So, let's just move on. Nope, none of that. No makeup. Tattoos, no. Well, it looks, we have a little more time to spend on me. Face. I don't know. I don't freaking know. Maybe the chin. Has to be something that's gonna make it look more like me. It just doesn't so far. Maybe it's the lips too. Wait, how do we go back to how I had it? Shoot. Those. Yeah. Let's just advance that a little bit. Let's get this. Lower lip thickness. They're both the same. I think. I don't know. I want that curve thing. Mouth curve. I want to be happy. Alright, get that mouth definition up in there. No way. There we go. We need to make this mouth a little bigger. Okay. There we go. Whatever. Freckles. I don't have. Oh no, that. No. Not at all. Alright, what should we do for my makeup? Tattoos. That does not freaking look like me. You look scary. Holy crap. He does have my butt, though. I will give him that much. Just kidding. Alright. You look scary, sir. Can we go back to hair? Let's go back to freaking hair, because I didn't realize that you could change things back then. This is currently, this hairstyle is used for all outfits. Show custom content only. How about the accessories? Hair. There has to be a way. How come I can edit everything else? This is not my freaking hairstyle. Show custom content only. What heck? This is not fair. This is not freaking fair. Screw this. Screw this. Doesn't even look... What happened to my hair? No! Oh my gosh! What the heck? What the frickin' heck? I'm so glad this looks just like me. This doesn't look anything like me! Oh my gosh. Whatever. What frickin' ever. I give up. Let's look at clothes. Alright, let's see, shall we? I'll get that choker on. Heck yeah, that's so me. Alright. Oh, we could go tank top. That looks like a tank top I have. Oh, I actually think I have a shirt like that. Okay, so we could go tank top or we could go something more cray. Okay, so this is for everyday wear. What do I want to wear every day? This is a big choice. What will I wear every single day? Could wear a polo. No, ew. Ew, can we get longer sleeves on those polo shirts, please? Green shirt's not bad. I kind of like the tank top, though. I will wear that. Alright. Pants. You got any skinny jeans up in here? Hmm? Got any skin? Jeans? Okay, well I hope we can edit the colors. Oh, you can. Okay, perfect. Alright. Whoa. Whoa now. Okay, there we go. Looks good. Check. They look a little shiny, but whatever. Next is shoes. Let's see, did we get any flippy floppies? Yes, we do. Perfect. There we freaking go. Yeah, we'll go for green. We'll wear green flip flops. Sure. Good. We're good to go. Now what? Accessories. I don't have accessories. I don't need none of those. Okay, formal wear. Okay, let's see. For formal. Let's look at the jackets. Let's look at the blazers. That's a nice blazer. Could change the color of it. I like it. I want it to be open though. What else is formal? Oh yeah, let's wear a leather jacket for formalness. That's so formal. Can't get more formal than a leather jacket. Okay. Ooh, peacoat. No, I like this. But let's change the color. I don't want the tie. Okay. Let's have it be black. No. Let's do gray. Why is the sleeve different? What the heck? The sleeve should be the same damn color. How do I make it the same color? Make it that! Too confusing. Oh, that's kind of neat. Move it. Alright, let's just pick a pattern. Maybe they'll have... No! What the heck? What is this? Can someone just tell me what the heck this is? Okay, let's change the color of this. we'll do like a navy-ish color. Okay. Why the heck? How come the sleeves have to be a different color? One does not understand. Go with the, can we do bow ties? Can we do bow freaking ties? Screw this. I don't like this anymore. Wait. No. We'll hit check for now, but you know what? I don't like it. Sorry, everybody. Can we look at outfits pre-made? Let's look at the pre-made outfits. Look, they did have bow ties the whole freaking time. Okay. Cool. Let's just stick with this, and let's change the color. Pants? Let's wear, gray pants. Gray pants with a black blazer. Looks like I'm getting freaking married. Okay, let's not have the white. We'll spice that. Let's do a little yellow. Look at that. Okay, that looks kind of cool. How do we change the pants? How do we make them more skinny? Skinny jeans. Can we? Alright, we'll stick with that. Look how formal I am. Cool. Shoes. Yeah, those are ugly. Ew, those pants. Disgusting. Can we fix that? Can we fix these pants, please? I want to fix the pants now. The white actually doesn't look too bad. What should I do? What if I were to do white? No. That looks pretty cool. Okay. Happy. Happy with it, I suppose. Alright. Next. Oh, that has been a long episode. Okay, we'll go on for. Oh, we get to pick my PJs! No, I don't want to unlock. I'm not wearing these PJs. No cool choices. I like this one though. No, I actually like that one. Let's change the color. I would want. Ooh. What color PJs do I want? I like the gray. The gray's nice. They should probably match. This isn't what I wear to bed. Huh? I don't freaking get it. I don't understand. No comprendo. No freaking comprendo. Sure, whatever. You know what? Keep it. These are the worst options ever. Alright, we're good on that. Now let's choose athletics. I want to go running. Where's the tank tops? Oh. I like that hoodie. That looks good. No. Okay, now let's change the colors. Because those shorts are hideous. Hitty freaking us. No. Horrible, 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 horrible. How do we just do basic? I don't want anything. I just want solid. Solid gym shorts. It's probably as close as I'm gonna get. Bimp, dimp, dimp, bimp, 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 bimp. do like white. White, please. There we go. And this can be white as well. Or gray. Gray's kind of cool. Yeah, I guess. Okay, now the sweatshirt. Come here, sweatshirt. What color should the sweatshirt be? I like that color. But it doesn't match the shorts now. Shorts, you're just gonna be black. Just black shorts. No. Gray. Gray shorts. What were we thinking this whole freaking time? You just need to be gray shorts. There you go. Perfect. Look at that. Alright. Shirt. Let's change you up. There we go. And then this. This can be... cool. I like that. That looks nice. Sneakers. Oh, I kind of like the bright color. Yeah. Look at that. Good. Good to go. I like it. What's next? Alright, that's it for this episode. I have to choose my personality traits for the next one. See you guys then. Goodbye! Hi, guys. Welcome to me playing The Sims. So, this game has been highly recommended by you guys for me to play. And, I used to love playing Sims.